not only IB, I had also given a clean chit to myself. I had also said very clearly that Indian Army can never think of such a thing. Interview after interview, I had said this. Despite this, there were some who went to town tom-tomming that such a thing has happened. I would also remind you that our Raksha Mantri, and he has also given a statement yesterday saying that nothing like this happened. He echoed what he had said at that time. I had made a complaint to the Ministry of Home Affairs at that time saying that this needs to be investigated because this is treason. Somebody should have done it at that time. It didn't happen. Now that you have done an expose, I'm sure something will happen. From my side, I've requested the Prime Minister to have a high-level inquiry into this. I've got no clue. I had nothing to hide. I'm hiding nothing.